This lady was cooking when a tornado formed on the pan. What would you do if this will happen to you?